just need to clarify. So is he in jail until he pays the full amount?
Or absolutely. He's in jail until he pays the full amount.
So it's not a matter of bond or anything in this case. It's just until he pays.
Right now, there's no bond been set.
Will there be?
I'm not the judge. I can't tell you that. You have to talk to the judge.
What's going
to
change between now and Wednesday?
Oh, I don't know. That's where we are right now.
Yeah, I got to get my ID, man. I don't mean to interrupt your interview, but free, I'll tell you, man. Excuse me. Let me get my ID.
You can go that way.
No, it's a free. I can walk this way. Fuck you talking about, fam. All right,
go fuck. Anyway, so we're working on it.
I mean, so he's, what is he trying to, does he have alternative funds?
No, he does not.
Is anybody coming together with you guys right now to try to help him raise money? Anybody reached out to you guys so far?
This just happened 20 minutes ago. So we're still here talking to you guys. We don't know. So we got
to pay some already.
He didn't pay anything.